Thank God the phone's ringing.
We're looking at you, Howard Shore.
Hello, Bob and Tom Show.
Hey, fellas.
Floyd.
Oh, hey, Floyd.
Hi, Floyd. I've enjoyed your Barbara Mandel program.
No, it's not Barbara Mandrell. It's
Louise was always my favorite.
Oh, me too.
I think I speak for them all. They were country before country was even cool.
Yeah, sure.
Well, I'm with you on your choice of the Mandrell system, yes. By the way.
Well, that's sad to hear about Pat's CPAP machine going out on him.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Pat, I've been on one so long on account of my cholesterol being what it is, but... For about 2 years, I changed my CB handle to CPAPy, of course.
Sure.
Next time it peters out on you, if you got a set of jumper cables, I could teach you how to run it off the engine block.
All right.
Boy, it sure is a hot one out there today, isn't it?
Oh,
boy,
yeah. Yeah. It's humid, yeah.
I reckon even Eskimos are wearing short pants today. Like Larry King used to say, it's hot. I can't tell where my scrolled ends and my left leg begins. Oh. I always kick the shine when he'd tell it like it is, you know.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Love Larry. Yeah.
I tried shaking some gold bond powder down there, but accidentally grabbed the Miracle-Gro from my tomato plants. Things haven't gotten any bigger in my trousers, but boy, I do fancy that burn, you know.
Feels good, huh?
And I reckon that means it's working, of course.
Yeah.
It's been so hot, even the lot lizards are giving discounts. That's why they call the heat wave like this dead bug season, on account they'll do just about anything to be on the backs with their feet in the air. The other night from my half birthday, I kindly spoiled myself and invited one back to the cab, and she told me it's going to be $20 for full service, but she had to do it with the mask on, of course.
Wow.
I said, little missy, I got no problem with you wearing a mask. Matter of fact, if you put it above your eyes like the Long Ranger and shout, "Hi, old Silver, help me, I'll tip you an extra tip."
All right.
Truth is, I don't mind wearing masks with what we see on the news. But for me, I like them on a mask on account that way I can't smell the fella before me on their breath.
Oh. All right.
Floyd. They claim 6 foot apart, but truth is, I prefer at least 6 minutes in between.
Yeah, good point.
Gosh. Nothing worse than when they go double dipping on you. Boy, this Jeffrey Epstein mess sure has a social link on the toes, don't it?
Yeah, this Epstein thing, it's tough.
I'll hang up and listen to you. That's a-